Welcome back to another Forza Motorsports 7 2019 season racing. I am FHRC Brony, and today we're here at Maple Valley Raceway in New Hampshire to see if Sonny Flair can take on the rookie Shouka 2018 of Equestria Motorsports. It's been a while since we've done a video like this since the Sour Sweet race, but we are back for another race for you guys. And Shouka, the rookie of Equestria Motorsports, gets a head start. And I'm just going to wait for a few seconds before Sonny Flair begins her race. And Sonny Flair is off. Oh, that is not a good way to start a race right there. Bash into the wall. Looks like that car has so much power to her. So she's now exiting out of turn one, entering one of the hardest turns here in Maple Valley Raceway. And right here, because you always assume that you're going to go flat out there, but actually you don't, and Sonny Flair is off the track on the first lap. If she's once again heading into the main straight, about to enter the bridge. It's been a while since we've seen Maple Valley Raceway. Since Forza Motorsport 4, if you guys have been around with that game, that was the last Forza game before Forza Motorsport 7 to have Maple Valley Raceway. And he's now entering into the back end. That's a pro. Ooh! Nearly got off the track right there. As he's now entering under the crossover where the bridge is at. And uphill. Coming into the final stretch here on Maple Valley Raceway, which has a lot of twists and turns. Look at that. That is just beautiful right there. Look at that. Ooh, a little bit swirly there. She's able to get through there flat out. Not too bad. Entering to the final turn. This one right here is the turn of death on the final turn of Maple Valley Raceway. Ooh, look at that. Flat out. That is amazing. And she's now entering her second lap. Sonny Flair just killed it right there on the death turn. And yep, that was the turn that most people get seriously injured or have really bad crashes there. She's now entering into the non-flat out section. And she got off the track once again, assuming she was going to flat out that, but unfortunately she wasn't able to masterfully get that. She's now entering into the bridge. Shouka 2018, the rookie of Equestria Motorsport, is still up in the lead. Now she's now exiting the bridge, entering into the wide turn here. Coming into the back end. Entering her next turn, and there's Shouka 2018 there, a little bit on the frame. And there she is again. Sonny Flair going a little bit too wide there as she's now about to enter the bridge once again. We're pretty much through the crossover, and there's Shouka 2018 in the air. Once again, there she is again. So Sonny Flair is starting to catch her up. Obviously, she's driving a Mercedes-Benz or a Mercedes-AMG SLS race car, and Shouka is driving a production F2 Berlinetta from Ferrari. And now Sonny Flair is now bumper to bumper with Shouka 2018. Ooh, she tries to attempt to pass Shouka. And Shouka is trying to fight against her to not pass. Not let her pass as they now enter the third lap. Shouka 2018 still up in the lead right there. Still right behind. Sonny Flair is still right behind Shouka as they exit turn one. About to enter turn two into the assuming the place where people would assume to flat out. And oh my goodness, much to my surprise, Shouka passes Sonny Flair right there on the dirt, right off the track. Ooh, that is something that's unexpected right there in Forza Motorsport history. I hardly see anybody passing an opponent when they're off the track like that. As they exit the bridge, Sunny Flair still keeping up pace with Shouka 2018. Shouka still not letting Sunny Flair pass. Shouka, for a rookie, she is really playing aggressive there. She was playing pro mode. Sunny Flair still trying to attempt to pass her. Still no success. Shouka is really going out there aggressively. For a rookie, and Sunny Flair has finally passed Shouka for the first time in this race. As they now enter into the back stretch with all the twists and turns. There we go. Great job. Ooh, a lot of smoke going in with Sunny Flair right there. Trying to attempt to go initial D right there in the Mercedes-AMG SLS. And Shouka passes Sunny Flair once again. And Shuka's off the track. Shuka's off the track, but still able to get back on the track. Coming into the flat-out section, where pretty much the death turn. Shuka's still trying to block Sunny Flair as they now approaching into their final lap. Sunny Flair still right behind Shouka 2018. Entering turn one, exiting out of turn one, coming into the assuming flyout section. I'm just going to be calling it that instead. And, oh, there we go. Sunny Flair and Shouka going into the non-flyout section for the first time without getting off the track. This whole race, that's been an issue. Now it's not an issue anymore on the final lap. Coming into the bridge. Sunny Flair and Shouka still fighting for first. Who is going to be taking this in this 1v1 match? Sunny Flair still right behind Shouka, and Shouka gets off the track, nearly getting into the corner cut penalty. Sunny Flair still trying to pass her. Still trying, and Shouka, oh yeah, I'm going to be saying this, that Shouka is really hesitant to not let Sunny Flair pass her. Crazy. And Sunny Flair tries to pass her, but unsuccessfully didn't pass her since she's caught some oversteer there. A lot of throttle oversteer and a lot of weight transfer going into Sunny Flair. And as they now enter into the back stretch, Sunny Flair's still not giving up here. About to exit the back stretch, entering into the death turn. They now enter into the death turn. Shuka's gonna be getting some battle over here for first place, and Shouka is going to win the race. Sunny Flair nearly tried to pass her. That's some great driving right there. And as always, I thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll talk to you guys again soon.